Joe Person in blue, Hector Carrillo in red, and your referee, Mr. Herb Dean.
Been over the rules, protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We're gonna have a clean fight. Touch it up, make it official.
Sweet when that T's in there or what?
No, but first off, I want to thank everybody who helped me prepare for this fight. For Connie, you spent a lot of your own personal time training on me out. Thank you. My coach, Corbin Pullis, hit my training center in San Luis, all my guys up in San Luis, Slow Kickboxing, Scott Lighty, and all those guys up there, and Adam Shipley at Field Sports Performance in Santa Barbara. Thank you very much.
And real quick, your track record in the cage is something that everybody's looking for, at least according to the California Fight Syndicate. You've gone undefeated. More pressure or less pressure?
It doesn't make any difference. I take every fight, one fight at a time. All right. I train for it. I'm on my way to the top, but one fight at a time is how I'm going to get there.
And we see how it turns out. The Joe Person, one more time.